Even though there isn't much going on here, it is actually very crowded in the Corniche right now. There's about 100 people in the view of the Corniche, another 200 people in the beach, and another thousands of people over here. I was not expecting this, even though there is no fireworks show. So what are they going? Where are they going? And what is the event that's causing this? Why is it so crowded?